Good morning and welcome back. An all-new attraction at Sea Life Minnesota Aquarium lets you come nose-to-nose with the world's least dangerous dragon. It's an adventure you won't soon forget. Here to tell us all about it is aquarist Kristen Campbell from Sea Life. Welcome. Thank you so much for joining us
this morning. Thank you for having me.
This seems like a really fun new exhibit.
Yes.
Very interactive.
Very interactive. Yes. So we're opening on Friday. So the exhibit consists of 11 beautiful Weedy Sea Dragons, as well as tons of interactives for the kids and parents to kind of get inside basically a Weedy Sea Dragon's world.
So what is a sea dragon?
A Weedy Sea Dragon is in the family of a cygnathid, so very similar to a seahorse. So they are a fish.
Okay.
So they're something very, very interesting about them that I think most people know about seahorses is the males carry the babies.
That's what we're just talking
about.
Yeah,
exactly.
And they birth the babies or they just carry them?
They will birth the babies.
They will birth the babies. Mm-hmm. And then the babies then go to the mother or?
So the female will actually lay her eggs inside the male's egg pouch. So inside their brood pouch. So for a sea dragon, it's on their tail.
Fascinating.
Yeah.
Complete opposite
from
what we know things to be.
Exactly.
Take me through what you have here.
So right here is some live mysid shrimp. So when you do come to visit the exhibit, you will see these everywhere in the exhibit. So we feed them hundreds and hundreds of live mysid shrimp. So similar to a seahorse, they have a very inefficient digestive system. So essentially they don't have a stomach. So,
these things don't have a stomach.
The sea dragons
yep. don't have a stomach.
So in order really for them to get the nutrients that they need to graze all day long on these live mysid shrimp. So just to kind of give you a perspective of how fast their digestive system is I've seen them eat these live mysid shrimp and they come right out the other end live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Goodness.
So they eat hundreds of these all day long. So you will see these when you
goodness.
Come visit.
And this thing right here is it's a prop.
Yep,
but
it's kelp. So like you said, these are the world's least dangerous dragons. They really have no defense mechanism whatsoever.
Right.
They don't have teeth. They can hardly swim. They have little tiny appendages. So their defense mechanism is camouflage. So they hide inside a kelp forest.
Is it easy to spot them? Or
you got to look for them.
You
but yep,
them.
You will see them. They're beautiful.
How big?
About this big.
Oh, okay.
And they will get bigger.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So our ultimate goal is to breed them. So we have 11 right now, so that's kind of our goal. At
the exhibit opens on Friday.
On Friday, yep.
And you guys are obviously very excited about this.
Very excited.
Today is Valentine's Day.
Mm-hmm.
So it says in here to talk a little bit about the mating facts.
Mm-hmm.
Of these things.
Yes.
Do you want to?
Well, I mean, you could call sea dragons actually very romantic. They perform something called a mating dance, which is basically like a mirror dance. So they dance up and down in this water column and they mimic each other's every move, basically. So our system actually is designed to be 6 feet tall so they can dance up and down into the water column. If the male performs this dance to the female's liking, she will lay her eggs on his tail inside his brood pouch. Brood pouch, yep.
Interesting.
And he'll brood them for probably about 2 months and he can give birth to up to 100 sea dragons.
Pretty fascinating.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm back in health class
yes.
this morning. Kristen,
thank you so much for stopping by.
The Weedy Sea Dragon exhibit opens this Friday, February 16th at the Sea Life Minnesota Aquarium at Mall of America in Bloomington. For ticket information, call 952-853-0612. And there they are right there, right? On the
yes.
screen?
Yep.
Very pretty indeed.